And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more SCORN. And I finally figured out the puzzle. You had to get all three of the lights to light up. And then it gave you a piece to lock the elevator in place. Quite literally, that's all I really did. I'm like, how the hell do I do this? I finally figured it out. Wait for the elevator. This looks terrifying, covered in blood, by the way. Walk over here. And press this button. Put this right there. That would force it right into there. The elevator will go up and down, stop on that floor, so we can now access more stuff on that floor. I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a puzzle or something on there. 1 second. Alrighty. So let's get into it. I'm on an air up it, so I can step over there. Hey, it's available. Here's something. I just don't see it. Oh. It's up there. Let's see if it's gonna go to a spot. Wait it out. I go right there. So this is how you get health, guys. For you guys wondering how to get health, click this little thing right here. Oh, more health, nice. And press the E button if you're on PC. There we go, got some health. Not too hard. Not another puzzle. Oi. Alright. It's gonna be fun. Alright, so that one's gonna be like that. Aw, man. This sucks. Ugh. I don't want it to do that. Stop that. Thank you. gonna give me another key. Nice. That's exactly what I pulled out of there. So your goal is to get all those little pieces that you see, like, right there pointing downwards. It's really annoying to get it to all work correctly, but once you get that done, it works like a dream. Oh, hi. Another one of those. Hi. Now. Let's poke another one of those in there. Alright. This is gonna be our thumbnail right here. He's just like, what do you mean our thumbnail? It's gonna be our thumbnail. Gonna be number 5. Ow! Stop it! Wait for them to go away. Okay, we're doing all right for health. Not doing great. I wish I had some reserve. Hurry up. So if you kill one of them, any in the immediate area will come after you. You just learned something right there. It's like... Do this. also, if you guys didn't grab the other health station, it's right over here. I completely missed it. There's a health station over here, apparently. It's right here. I'm gonna go grab it because I have a feeling I'm gonna need it. Jab it in there. Yeah, got some more health. Alrighty. So now, gotta go over here and press this button. Uh-oh. That was the wrong button. It's the other button we need to press. This one. Over here, I forgot which one controls the crane. Alright, where are we going with this? I'm guessing I'm bringing it upwards. I guess I just need to go over to there. Pressing buttons, I have no idea what's gonna happen. Is it gonna auto grab? No. Gotta hold the button down. Alright. Achievement 06. Okay, so what's this do? Right round, right round. Oh, hidden door. Hey, I'm hungry again. Care, care. Lovely. Let's try to top it off. Oh yes, I see some more stuff to interact with. I can only imagine the stuff on the right there being something to do at some point. hear a very unpleasant noise. There. This will be our thumbnail right there. Oh, hell no. Oh, hell no. We don't really have a choice. I don't want to go down there. I'm going to go this way then. And I don't think I have a choice. Well, the catwalks this way are destroyed. Alright. Doesn't it remind you of Halo, where the Flood took over the Covenant ship and you have to go for the anode door or something like that? Quite literally. It reminds me of. Okay, we'll go this way. You start nothing. Just gonna hope you go into a wall here, so I don't have to fight you. Choice but to go in the elevator, I think. Right. I didn't see any door. Oh. Should I be worried? This feels like a room to be worried in. Anyone looking for some tentacles? Oh, hey, nah. Get me out of this freaky shit. Too much hentai and you realize what the tentacles look like. It's a joke. actually did something. Flash is taking over the ship. There. That is not interactable. Alrighty. Got bad news written on it, I think. This way to see if I need to go anywhere else. Oh, we have a door that requires three, which I only have two. So that means I need to go back down there. Bullets! Nice! I don't mind if I do. Now I have the key to open that. Of course I'm going to have to take on that big thing. Of course! Why not? Alright. Let's get this over with. Okay. Plug. See if I can get more bullets. something. See more time is. I'm hoping I'm getting a save point here. I got something to do at 7, basically, is what I'm saying. Question is where that door went. Ah, there it is. Hey, another health station. Yeah, give me that health. Go again. Gonna take some health. Oh, wait a minute. Oh. Gonna start growing tentacle things. Alright. Not slightly alarming at all. Getting my health back. Let's see. We had 28 minutes. We can go a little farther. Where are we going? Where the hell did you take me? I know. Seem to be interested in me. This is good. Ugh. So this is what hell's puzzle looks like, huh? I thought it would be more on fire. I only have 2 bullets left. It's not good. And if I run into another one of those things, that's a problem. Hey, it's an elevator. Press the button, see what happens. Going deeper into the bowels of the planet. Lovely. Probably missed some stuff up there, but it's alright. Whole roads lead down. Da 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 da. hell am I? Tentacle and Central? Bullet left. Looking for a ammo station. I'm pretty much out of ammo. What the fuck is that? This way now. Problem is, I'm completely out of ammo. I still have one of those big guys walking around on this side somewhere. Okay, let's back away and let him do his thing. Daddy woke up, it's like, someone opened up the passageway and ripped me open a little bit there. Ah, shit. So let's back off a little bit. Let's see if they go crawling to the wall here. Just crawl on the wall. You know you want to. There you go. Good. I'm not dealing with shit, I'm just gonna go around you. Ow. Okay, sitting there, this game are cursed.
Yes, I did. Not doing that crap.
I'm trying to figure out where to go next. Okay, makes me go down there. I went back the other way, that didn't go really anywhere. See me, just gonna run through here. Well, this is kind of strange. Can't go that way. Terrifying. Sure. Give me. Why is there a hole on the side there? Just do this. Yourself in something I need to get through. I should go back down here and go down that ramp before I go up here more. Just to see what's at the end, the bottom of the ramp. Let's do that. Oof, it takes me multiple ways. Alright, let's go to the end of this. Oh no, here we go again. Stop digging deeper. Stop it. This looks important. Looks terrible. So it's morphed on top of this. Alright then. It's nothing but a flesh wound, yeah. The hell of a flesh wound, damn. Alright, that leads nowhere. I'm guessing this is gonna lead nowhere. Yep, pretty much. Ready, gotta check the time. To somewhere. Somehow. Over there, there's an axis. I don't see it happening, but okay. It's a big parasite. Alright. Recently opened that, so that means I think over here somewhere. See if there's anything to collect. There's nothing to collect, alright. Of course I need another door. Another thing that's pissed me off, it doesn't tell you where to go to get this door. Thank you. might be able to open. I only have two. Hey, ammo is more ammo. What's that stuff on the right? I don't know. New gun. Sure, come here. Basically, shotgun. All right. Keep on swimming, follow the conduits. Prong door. Four. I can't open it, I don't think. No, I only have three dots. I don't have four burn dots. Yay, it's upgrade time! Been here. Creepy at all. What's this button do? Yeah. Sports Habit thing. Just do it for me. I was able to shoot it before it spat acid at me. Okay, so there's another thing over this way I have to get to somehow. Thing up here. I'm guessing they're priming a reactor. That's what I'm guessing right now. please. Ammo. That's going to be on a lower floor. Hi. again. Okay, we don't want to go down that way. We want to get out. Here's the boat. So definitely need to go down here. That worked. probably need to go back, backtrack to the way, but I don't see any other way to go. So now you see my problem is, it's clearly attached to the upper ring here, but there's no physical way to get over there. Alright, I really hope I have a save point here. If not, that's alright, but I got stuff to do. Make sure you hit that like button, make sure to support button. I'll figure out where we are when we come back to this. Hopefully we're not set back too far. I would love it if they had a animation where it told us you're saving or somewhere that you could actually save, but it's alright. Anyways, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video.